Good morning, DHS. I'm Landon.
And I'm JC.
And today is April 12th.
Today's activities include walking and parking selection will take place for the class of 2024 this morning.
Yearbook class sponsor visits.
Vocational testing will take place in the BEC.
FFA area banquet in Popper Bluff. The bus will leave at 5:15.
Mr. DHS will take place at 6:30 p.m. this evening.
And there's also a Mr. DHS practice and advisory.
Baseball will be released early at 2:45.
We will have a hat day on Thursday, April 13th, with all proceeds going to benefit the students of Woodland High School who were recently affected by the tornado. Students will pay $2 and receive a sticker for their hat.
Congratulations to the boys tennis team for their victory over Jackson on Tuesday. All three doubles teams came away with wins. Peyton Bowles and Lawson Blocker won 8-3. Cooper Worley and Drew Chamberlain won 8-3. Logan Jones and Ryder Williams won 8-2.
And in singles actions, Bowles, Blocker, Chamberlain, and Williams all defeated their opponents.
Beta Club will be hosting a blood drive on Friday, April 21st. Students who are 16 years old may give blood with a parent's permission. Students who are 17 to 18 do not need parental consent to give blood. Students who wish to give blood can sign up on the bulletin board outside the office. Parent consent forms are also available on the bulletin board.
Anyone interested in trying out for the varsity football cheerleading squad for the 2023-2024 school year should fill out the Google form and pick up information packets located in the library, DHS office, or Mrs. Wood's class. Tryouts will be May 4th.
Don't forget to order your 2023 yearbook. A link to Jocelyn's ordering is located on the top of the DHS website. Order forms can also be picked up in the high school office.
Seniors, for your convenience, Ms. Stone has provided the following list of local scholarships currently available. The list is on the morning announcements.
Reminder, students must not owe more than $10 on their student account to be eligible to attend prom and to participate in the 2023-2024 early locker and parking selection process.
Locker and parking selection will begin next week. It's this week. Locker and parking selection will begin today for the class of 2024, starting at 7:40 to 8 a.m. and also during lunch. Thursday is the class of 2025 and Friday is the class of 2026.
Have a great day, DHS.
About